Anand Mahindra ji, my dear friend C.P. Gurnani, Vineet Nair ji, the Vice Chancellor of Mahindra University, Dr. Yaj Meduri, our Special Chief Secretary for Education, Srimati Chitra Ramchandran ji, my colleague in the Council of Ministers, our Tourism and Sports Minister, Sri Srinivas Gaur ji, Srinivas Gaur Garu, our Principal Secretary for Industry, Commerce, IT, Sri Jay Sanjan Garu. We also have Shivanand ji and many other distinguished colleagues who are on the panel. Firstly, let me congratulate the Mahindra Group and Sri Anand Mahindra ji for this brilliant initiative. I believe Mahindra Group has been known as a group which strives for excellence in every walk of life, and I do believe, like Anand ji pointed out, this also will go a long way in your strive for excellence, sir. Anand ji, before I go into my formal comments, I would like to recollect a specific tweet from you that I saw a while ago. The government of India, in fact, after the India-China skirmish on the border, had decided to ban about 59 digital apps. The whole country and the countrymen, of course, have complied. But I saw this one specific tweet from a Chinese gentleman called as Hu Xin, who had said, well, even if Chinese people want to boycott Indian products, they can't really find many Indian goods. And he also went on to say, Indian friends, you need to have some things that are more important than nationalism. To which, sir, you have responded. And I think you're the only one from India Inc. who has responded, really. Responding saying, I suspect this comment might very well be the most effective and motivating rallying cry that India Inc. has ever received. Thank you for the provocation. We will rise to the occasion. That was your comment. That was your very, very terse tweet to this, and a very honorable, very, very honorably and very, very respectfully put, sir. Sir, I would want only one thing, I would want to draw your attention to one thing. We all hear about these amazing stories.